Hello friends, this is a day in the life video where I was studying in Hemel Hempstead. So this is basically the life of a housewife who is waiting for the husband to come home from work. So here I am just working from home. Okay, so I'm like currently reading this paper on like the COT-CAUGHT merger. So this is from my assignment in term 2 assignment for social linguistics, Ling 435. And I thought I'll just tell you a bit about what I'm reading right now, because I feel like in the future, if I ever look back at this video, I won't understand what I'm doing. So currently I'm looking at Robert Downey Jr., Iron Man's. So Americans are known to have the COT-CAUGHT merger, which like the word COT and COT is the same to them. And so I'm reading up on papers that have looked at this and like, why do Americans do it, I guess? Because I, like, currently I really don't know much about it. So I'm trying to figure out, like, what it is, how do people analyze it, how do people study it, how do they report on it. And so apparently, like, it's not a thing within British people. British people would think that these are two very different words, COT and COT. So this paper by Hall Liu, 2013, is interviewed people from different ethnicities and of different ages. So you can see if, like, this merging, the COT-COT merging, happens more with younger people or older people or like people from different social classes or it gives a bit of like ethnographic insight to it as well. So there are a lot of research that studies like how people speak by interviewing them. So there's different forms of interviews. So there's like casual, semi-casual, semi-formal, and then formal. So like they also figure out that like through this form of interviewing in social linguistics, people found out that the most like true form of your pronunciation and of your like speaking styles is in the casual interviews. So I think they will start off with casual interview and ask you like, hey, when was the last time you got caught for something bad? And then so it's like it's easier to tell someone a story and you'll speak more casually, more relaxed, and your true pronunciation come out there. Meanwhile, in the formal end, like formal interviews would come in the form of like getting you to read words and getting you to pronounce them, so you are more conscious of what you're reading and you're more conscious of like your pronunciations. So that's a bit more formal, a bit more fake, a bit more not representative. Meanwhile, the casual interviews are good. But it's like, in these studies, they'll do all four types or three types of interviews, so they can see like informal situations, how do you pronounce in less formal, in casual. So it is actually quite interesting. But it is hard. So yes, that's what I'm doing. Take me down to the coffee shop. When you said that you like so much, and my head glistened in the light, so far could have lost your mind. The same as Huang Jiu. So like, Gina said don't throw away the mushroom water, but she didn't tell me if I should put the mushroom water in. And like, this recipe has like, I think it included like flour water or something, but Gina didn't tell me to prepare flour water. So should I put the mushroom water in? You pull your hair on the back street. You know I like it like that. The other girls in the backseat, me in the front cause I'm bad. And if it feels like the prom, that's from never saw a guy in a drum. I don't know how this would go. Personally, I would have fried the onion first, but trust the process, I guess. How I know when to move to the next step is when there's more oil that is covering the entire thing. I don't think we're gonna get to that phase. Help me out on this. I don't think there's gonna be oil coming out. So like, do I turn the fire small and like just let it like keep cooking, or do I turn the fire big and like quickly, right? Hey,
we're sharing this cake. Eat it straight from your lips, no plate. I'm first class looking like a Barbie. All my friends, they really try to warn me, but I just want another this with you.
Feeling of like 感谢之前的你是一个很
之前的自己
很 powerful 我觉得就是我很开心我做了那件事哇被自己感动了
我是不是来的时候了？
对啊，你人不错。算了，我不要讲，你就自己发挥。
Hello，
你好。
Oh my god， 冷了，你不能再咬。勇敢的孩子。
买得起 offer 了，
嗯，
你看，
不
要付我
多
买，三块钱，
八零块，飞一块哦，现在1.50p。
I will keep on holding my head high, even if the sky is falling.